All right, so before this video starts, I just wanted to quickly let you know that I've got a Patreon. It's just a place where I can upload exclusive content for you guys, especially the videos that get blocked off YouTube due to copyright reasons. There's other benefits like a Discord, and you can chat to me directly on there, and I'm pretty much on it 24/7, so I'll reply to you faster. And you also get priority picking of what I react to. If you're a patron and you recommend something to me, I'll try to get to that video ASAP. But yeah, if you want to support me, then you can check that out in the description below. Enjoy.
All right, it's been a while since we've done any UK or just English reactions in general. But Fredo dropped this freestyle yesterday, Independence Day freestyle. So let's check this one out. That room must be fucking smoky.
Big raps, bad bees, phones and yeah. If the good die young, then I'll be old and grey. They want it fast, tell me.
If the good die young, then I'll be old and grey. Cause he's bad. Get it?
It's big raps, bad bees, phones and yeah. If the good die young, then I'll be old and grey. They want it fast, tell me really what I'm supposed to say. When I got here from drug deal cells and motorways. Yo, all the gang's wild, can somebody tame us? Got a step with a stick like we got gum on our trainers. All them youths I rub must hate it when I come on the playlist. At least that you can say that you was robbed by somebody famous. Go on.
That whole bit there was fucking clean. What did he say? Is that something about the stick? Like we got gum on our trainers, stick, gun. But then he mentioned, wait, I forgot what he said.
They want facts, tell me really what I'm supposed to say. When I got here from drug deal cells and motorway. Yo, all the gang's wild, can somebody tame us? Yep. Got a step with a stick like we got gum on our trainers. All them youths I rub must hate it when I come on the playlist. At least that you can say that you was robbed by somebody famous. Go ask in the hood, I'm who they call for the things. But we still go to war with swords like it's Lord of the Rings. Protects Rolexes, all the Mars, it's all on a...
That's that UK shit right there. We go to war with the swords like it's Lord of the Rings. Even though they still got guns, they'll still go with the... Yeah, stop the knife crime. Fuck that shit. Fuck that.
Go to war with swords like it's Lord of the Rings. Protects Rolexes, all the Mars, it's all on the skin. Call me Fredo, but I'm also known as Lord of the Bling. Yo, his mum and dad went round. He got closer with the gang. Had no bread up in the kitchen. Got that toaster in his hand. No, my ops don't need no holidays with lotion and no sand. Just go and stand up on your block. You'll be closer to a tan. Since the last one got blazed, they don't chill in the states. Need to know where you stay. Get a drizzy, no drink. Will you bring it to this table? I'ma listen and wait. I bring so much food in this place. You'll never finish your plate. Where I'm from, I can't even lie, them prisons are fake. But it's a big mansion, next time I live in them gate. Drilling ain't jumping out the car and waving knives. If you man are drilling, then why ain't you guys taking lives? Baby guys, I got big whaps, no...
I said baby guys, you ain't actually on the road. What the fuck's going on here? If you man are... The fuck's going on here? Right, get away.
Drilling and wiring you guys taking lives, baby guys. I got big whaps, no baby nines. Girl with big back giving up till I got lazy eyes. Stro got nicked for his kidnap, but it made him wise. Then he bought the plug in jail and that really changed his life. Yo, I wouldn't lie. No, there ain't no feeling like when bullets fly. Running on the other side, gang gang and my hoodie tied. Wondering if a pussy died when I'm getting back on ends. Had some orders, pressured them. They ain't coming back again. They say that life's prices, can't put a price on that. But if the price is right, you'll die. I put my guys on that. Fly to Dubai, I'm with the same guys. It's a crazy setting. More foreign cars lined up here than in an Asian wedding. Yeah, my brother's...
Hey, more foreign cars lined up here than at an Asian wedding. Hey, that's hard. Dubai with the cars. Dubai is fucking ridiculous. Even the fucking police got supercars.
Fly to Dubai, I'm with the same guys. It's a crazy setting. More foreign cars lined up here than in an Asian wedding. Yeah, my brother's catching years. They ain't got a month. Everyone's sitting down. It's like I'm from a block of monks. Heard he's got a watch, but he don't put in. Watch us rob the punk. Bet that Prezi won't even last as long as Donald Trump. Yo, new problems that I'm faced with.
I bet that Prezi won't even last as long as Donald Trump. What's going to happen to it? Is he going to get robbed? What's... Hey.
As long as Donald Trump, yo, new problems. Putting got a month. Everyone sitting down, it's like I'm from a block of monks. Heard he's got a watch, but he don't put in. Watch us rob the punk. Bet that Prezi won't even last as long as Donald Trump. Yo, new problems that I'm faced with when the Gwala come. Picking out the Rolly or the AP, that's a common one. Look at what you gone and done. Yeah, I rap about them trap spots and all them times on the block. But believe me, it wasn't fun. Every time I drop, just know I'm rising up. It used to be 10 a show, now you can times it that. A lot of man stayed the same.
It used to be 10 a show, now you can times it that. 10 by 10, 100 bags. 100 bags just for a show, come on.
It used to be 10 a show, now you can times it that. A lot of man stayed the same, I really find it sad. Forget rap, cause I was lit up in my times of crap. Nah, I don't even draw, I'm using words as art. So if I do draw that girl, then she's a work of art. Mum went up in my drawer, she found out.
Oh, that was clean. Then the drill and then draw, but I don't draw, but literally draw, but okay, okay.
I really find it sad, forget rap, cause I was lit up in my times of crap. Nah, I don't even draw, I'm using words as art. So if I do draw that girl, then she's a work of art. Mum went up in my drawer, she found that work and dark. Check the score, it's not a draw, I'm from the dirty czar. Can you name another brother out here ripping his beats with food selling on his road and drillers killing his streets? I can drop it, but there's also a delivery fee. Came far from a damn nitty, no Sterling, it's Man City. They say I fell.
No Sterling, it's Man City. The money, Sterling, literally cash, but Sterling, Man City. Man said he's got a delivery fee because it's probably coming in big packages. If you're going to be buying off him, you're getting it in bulk. There's going to be a delivery fee. Come on.
With food selling on his road and drillers killing his streets. I can drop it, but there's also a delivery fee. Came far from a damn nitty, no Sterling, it's Man City. They say I fell off, then man, there are hella haters. If I fell off, must have fell off stairs onto some elevators. Got a young boy that you can look at, tell he's hella dangerous.
Hey, if I fell off, I must have fell off some stairs onto some elevators, because he keeps going up.
Must have fell off stairs onto some elevators. Got a young boy that you can look at, tell he's hella dangerous. Them man are talking, but my brothers with the demonstrators. Young niggas killing them. Free my nigga Simeon. He went to jail, I had a 10. When he's home, I have some millions. And everything is real rap, so everybody feel that. How can them man try to step on my toes when they're still capped? It's a road man tracky when I glide in the street. No, I don't even own a suit, because all my ties in the street. Them man hide and we seek. I put the grind on repeat.
I don't even have a suit because all my ties on the street is ties, but literally a suit and tie. Okay.
Tracky when I glide in the street. No, I don't even own a suit because all my ties in the street. The man hide and we seek. I put the grind on repeat. 10 ton pressed the side down like reclining a seat. Yo, I hate when I hear rappers talk about pressing and mixing. Same pussy cappers never even stepped in the kitchen. Used to run it up in crackers till they get an eviction. Yeah, I made a lot of money due to stress and addiction. Who's real? Used to do the nights for 2 bills. Now I make sure my block's straight before the news spill. Before this rose gold, I really had a few stills. Now the chains froze, watch froze, and I'm due chills. I don't give a fuck about how you feel. Put me on a beat like this, shit getting too real. Said it's no more freestyles, and that shit was true still. But if I don't go this hard, then tell me who will.
He did say that. Man said there's no more freestyles because I do nothing for free. He lied. He fucking lied. He's back again. But I guess it's on his own thing. So he ain't on no one else's page. Maybe that's what he was alluding to. That was ridiculous. Hold on. Let me hear that out one more time.
Fuck about how you feel. Put me on a beat like this. Shit getting too real. Said it's no more freestyles. And that shit was true still. But if I don't go this hard, then tell me who will.
Fucking clean. Everything Fredo's been putting out recently has been fucking golden. Absolutely everything. Absolutely everything. I swear I've never seen my guy without a fade. I swear he gets his hair cut more than fucking professional footballers. I swear to God. Every single time you see this guy, it's true. Yeah, this is that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. Fredo, he's done it again. He doesn't fail to fucking impress. So I've said it before. I'll say it again in case you haven't seen a reaction of mine for Fredo's. A couple years, or like just over a year, like 2+ years ago, I wasn't really a big fan of him. But then I don't know what song kind of changed it. But then ever since then, everything that he's released, I've been fucking with and I've liked. But before then, I was kind of struggling to get with him. But now, yeah, now it's curtains. He said it right. He fell off the fucking stairs onto a fucking elevator and he's just going up. But yeah, if you like that video, please leave a like. Comment anything else I should react to. Comment on your favorite bowl or anything I missed. You can follow my Instagram. It's right there, TomGinetti8. If you haven't seen, if you're still here, I put up a little freestyle yesterday. Go watch that. There's also a link to a Discord and my French Spotify playlist if you want to check that out as well. But yeah, subscribe. We're on the road to 25k, and I'll see you in a bit.